countries in our name, and glimpsed only now and then on the TV news. At least 1 million people have died as a result of the invasion of Iraq. They are not part of our remembrance, because they're not allowed in our memory. Mark Curtis is an historian who writes on British foreign policy. His specialty is revealing long-forgotten official files.
I've certainly uncovered a lot of episodes where Britain has been either involved in coups or been involved in military interventions that have appalling impacts on people's lives. They simply never get mentioned. They're never referred to in the newspapers. They never get on TV histories of Britain. They're just taken out, basically. They're deleted from our historical memory.
Why does the public in Britain